Good afternoon. Today is the 13th of February and it is very cold. You heard me say that before. And I'm in Pyeongchang or somewhere close to it. It is unbelievably cold. This is sculptures or walls, sort of blocks of ice. And if you are not so cold and windy, it's like Chicago here. I mean, you can see the windmills on the in the back there. I mean, they are just spinning. You can see them over there. They are just spinning. And it is just unbelievably cold. And I have lived in Siberia, but it looks like this bridge was made for the Olympics. It's kind of beautiful. You wish you could enjoy it, but like I said, the weather is too much of a factor. I heard somebody earlier yesterday that on the slopes, it was minus 19 degrees centigrade. So, you know, minus 40 centigrade is the same as minus 40 Fahrenheit. So you can imagine how cold it was. And he was saying, I overheard him say to other people that his lips were frozen. He was on the slope at 8 o'clock in the morning in Germany to go and see his athletes, a German fan. And he said he had three layers. He thinks he really needs to have two more layers. I mean, it is just windy, as you can tell by these banners flapping in the wind here.